Here's another demonstration showing how a magnetic field affects the charged particles in a plasma arc. Here I just placed one of the electrodes in the center of a ring magnet with 12,000 volts applied across the gap. I'll post another video of this vortex playing music once I add a few improvements to my design. Here's a much more powerful vortex using a neon sign transformer.